3 minutes.
Without objection.
Mr. President, thank you. Last week I was on the floor expressing my concern about things that I heard while home, and the odd thing seemed to be that they were things that I would never expect to be true. And often that's been the case over the years. You hear something from a constituent or read in the paper or see on the internet, and it's like, this can't be true. And the one that stands out to me this week is this intention by the Department of Justice, Homeland Security, and Health and Human Services to pay up to $450,000 per person of families who illegally crossed our border and were detained separately. This is an absurd policy decision. It gives greater incentives for people to come to the United States, make that dangerous trek to our border. How can it be fair to our law-abiding American citizens? This is a situation that makes no sense to me, and it's something that the Biden administration ought to immediately reject as out of bounds for common sense and good judgment, and certainly something that is damaging to the ability for us to have a lawful sovereign border, and something that is very damaging to the citizens of this country, but also to those who make the humanitarian challenge of traveling through Central America, Mexico, to our southern border. Mr. President, I yield the floor.